please welcome the man that found Lynyrd Skynyrd and produced their first three records, Mr. Al Kooper.
Hey, ain't this something? First of all, the band would like to dedicate this show to Gary's mom, Bernice Rassington. In 1972, just a few blocks away from here, I was out chasing women at a bar called Finocchio's. And there was this band playing there, and they were playing there for a week, and of course I went there every night. Not necessarily because of the music at first. And after three nights, I was hooked on this band, and I chased them down until I signed them up. I worked with them on three albums, and we fought like cats and dogs, but we knew we made good music. At the end of the third record, I said to him, I would rather be your friend than your producer. And I'm glad I made that choice, and I'm glad I'm here tonight. In 1977, in this very room we're in now, before Lynyrd Skynyrd came out to play, you heard something that sounded like this here.
Hello, Atlanta.
Thanks, Al.
I want y'all to join me in welcoming some great old friends of mine, Lynyrd Skynyrd!
Good evening to you. serpentine. If it ain't no pencil pusher, then it's got to be a honky-tonk queen. Well, I signed that contract, baby, I want you people to know. So every penny that I make, I got to see where my money goes. Won't you sign a contract? Won't you sign a thing? We'll be right back. Saturday night special. And I'd like to tell them what they can do with it too. But like Ronnie Van Zandt said, people, they won't let them. It's good to be here in Atlanta, Georgia. It's good to see everybody on TV, too. We're going to take it down to the swamps, way, way back. We're going to catch ourselves some brim.
Music.
this evening. Just like to say hello to everybody out there in TV land and all you good people here tonight. Here's you. Now, last time that Ronnie and the band actually played here in the Fox Theater, they recorded an album, Mumble from the Road. And it was the last time they ever did this song here, and we're fixing new for you tonight. It's called Tuesday's Gone.
Y'all ready? Thank you.
Sounds like we're gonna have ourselves one hell of an evening tonight, don't we? Look here, we have a new record out. It's on Atlantic Records, and it's called The Last Rebel. We'd like to do some songs from it right now, and here's to all you people tonight here. We'll be right back. Have a good time tonight, Owana.
Sad when I'm telling you you're wrong.
But you can have it all one day, then it's gone. You can search all of your life, still not find what you want and what you got. Good love and so hard to find. Could this be the right place at the right time? Good love and feel so fine.
Take a road less traveled, spend my life behind the wheel.
Y'all doing okay so far? Whew. We'd like to do the title track from the album. The album's called The Last Rebel, so we'd like to do it for you right now. There's a gray horse standing still as the soldier climbs in the saddle for one last ride. As the rain pours off his hat, you can see the shadows of the past written in his eyes. Change him, though you should stay away.
Travis Smith. I'm Bill Gunn.
Yeah. I feel like a kid in a candy store because tonight I get to play on stage with some of my favorite people in the whole world, and one of which I'm going to introduce to you right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Miss Dale Krantz, Rising Tide!
Guessing about where you wanna be.
Gary calls her a willing bitch, so I guess I can say that tonight. I think that's okay. And Mr. Travis Tritt, how about a hand for them tonight, huh? Whew. We thank you for keeping the faith, people, in Lynyrd Skynyrd, and God bless you all. Thank you so much. Hope North America's feeling good. All our friends over in Canada are feeling good tonight. It's good. Hope you guys tuned in and see us tonight. It's a great show. It's a great honor for us to be here tonight at the Fox Theater in Atlanta, Georgia. I'd just like to say this next song that we're going to do. Actually, my mother and father is Lacey and Sister Van Zandt. If it wasn't for them, I guess there would be none of us Van Zandt boys. So we'd like to dedicate this to them. And there's only one Papa V, and there's only one sister. And this goes out to them. It's called Born to Run.
Surprise you!
Thank you. I know Ronnie and all the guys up in Rock and Roll Heaven and all the girls in Rock and Roll Heaven would be really, really proud tonight here in Atlanta, Georgia. This next song, we'd like to dedicate this whole show to Gary's mother, Bernice, and say a prayer for her tonight. And she can be here with us for a long, long time. This goes out to her, and God bless her. This goes out to all the simple men.
yourself. Follow your heart. Oh, nothing else. Oh, you can do this. Oh, baby, if you try. Oh, that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied. And one more thing. steps towards the door. Give it three steps, give it three steps, mister, and you'll never see me no more. Ah, show the back door.
We'd like to bring out a couple of old friends to play with us. Please give a big hand to Mr. Peter Frampton. And Charlie Daniels on the fiddle. We'll be right back. Mr. Charlie Daniels, Mr. Peter Frampton. God bless you, Mr. Breeze! Best friend in the world, but he's my brother, Donnie Van Zandt. He's gonna help me sing this for him.
Yes.
safe, people.